Can you head in, Captain?
Okay, the networks are down, the equipment is... Can't bring it right now, boss. for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. Okay, I got stuff to do.
You know, you can never do that.
What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
You nearly killed me!
Hey, you good?
What up, what up, what up, what up?
Let me in.
Capable of towing the boat trailer. I have found location of some options for you.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
What up, Mikey? I'm good, bro. Just chilling. Oh, okay. Alright. Well, I'm not gonna go out like a bitch. Let's go! Who wants it? Who wants to? 3:58. 4 o'clock. No, I've been up. This is a real late night. Damn, these cops still haven't come. No, I'm in Canada. Yeah. Toronto.
Deliver the boat to the docks. I have contact who can fix it and store it until we are ready. I have made arrangements for disguises. It is not like these people have uniform. Exciting times, Captain.
Yeah, everything's opening up now. We're like going to like the first stages of opening up.
You need me to bring you a ride?
At least in Toronto. How about where you are? Where are you again?
So, Captain, you will do the final stage of this operation alone.
Okay, nice.
Or will you bring accomplices? Yes, you must split the
profit. Is it better there now? Pretty brutal at one point. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm waiting to see if I can get mine over here. Exactly. I want to get out of Toronto. Gotta travel. Yeah, the GTA, it just keeps repeating the same things. How much money are you at right now? You a lot of money.
In the wheel, the elastic in the underwear, the caviar in the tin. But this is all. You are the captain. Well, to guess based on the lack of shooting and shouting, they are not home. Perhaps they are doing jobs sooner than expected.
That's crazy.
Blueprint schematics, anything for me to cross-reference. Send me a photograph.
Oh, you're already out.
Perfect. Now give me a moment. Got them. Sending you coordinates now.
Oh, that'd be crazy. That'd be crazy. For sure, that's why they're keeping it going, adding all these new heists and stuff. I mean, I think, yeah, I don't think anybody would want to play this anymore. Yeah, if I had GTA 6, I'd be done with this. Especially if you can like transfer your player and all that. I tried. How old are you? 27. Yourself? Okay, my girl's age. How long you been streaming for? Oh, that's not bad. Like in total? That's crazy. That's crazy. That's dope. Making money in the real world and in the virtual world. Alright, I'll be right back. 2 minutes.
Sites. If you wear hard hat, everyone assumes you are supposed to be there. The torch will not be lying in the open. It will be in storage somewhere, a toolbox or something. Or perhaps this is time to practice staying out of sight of armed guards. So, I deduce from the sound of gunfire that you have not gone for the stealthy approach. Fair enough. Thank you.
I gotta upgrade the suppressor. How do I do that? Yeah. Facility? Embassy? I don't think I have that though. Oh yeah, I do have that.
Did that work? Can you open the locker now?
Half asleep here. Appreciate it, Mikey.
right. See you in maintenance room.
It has the brass knuckles out.
This you will not regret taking with you.
Collect the gold.
We made it again.
What the heck is this tequila? What am I doing? I thought you said
the fine art of plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently or she will overheat.
Tequila and some gold.
Remember, there is always time for some last minute shopping before takeoff.
I didn't even have to shoot a single person. That's crazy. Whoa. I don't have my mask on? I snuck up behind us, I don't even know what happened. Shit, a helicopter's coming. Oh. I died. What do I do now? Should I swim or I'll see a boat? Got this one. pick them up. It's only a one-seater. Go, 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 keep running, keep running. I was pressing it, it wasn't even coming on. Run left. If a car comes, shoot the car. Get in the car. Go off the edge and swim. That's it. It had you running way before us.
Yes.
I'm gonna run out of air.
You are safe, but we wait. We leave no one behind. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!
I got mine, but I'm almost out of air. Oh, I got another one. My bad. I see it.
Looks like Mr. Rubio is heading back toward land.
You gotta swim over here, bud.
It's actually really easy. Are you coming this way? Swimming this way towards us? Alright, 449. Nice. Not bad. That was good. Good stream. Party time, tequila. Nice. Very much appreciated, Mikey. Alright, bro. Have a good day. Bye. Thanks, bro.